Hey, it's time for Higher Rollers. I've got Master Difficulty. But this time it's going to be a real challenge. Because Master Difficulty is what we're going to attempt next. And so I got this name. It's our first one. This is definitely, it's actually the first one in this attempt of how I will lose. I don't know about how well I did, but hopefully I didn't enough to actually win. I got 62. Alright. Alright, it's worth a shot. But here's what made it even better. Two of the CPUs actually got 61, so it was them tying for first. Right, so yep. It's like a bad roll in that case, though. I feel like I got a bad roll in my attempts right there, actually. Just here on the 13 so far. Are you kidding me, Juiced? You did not need a boost. In any case though, I win. I would say. Why didn't I win? It's too early to actually say that. It's only the first round. In any case, I actually have Safari Hustle. Right, so Nikki said, who knows about how intense the issues are between me and Olga. But no one see about origin, country Olga came from, it's pretty obvious. Whew! I'm winning. I win another mini game, obviously. And, oh. Oh. Ah ha ha. Get back there. Oh yeah. What? Come on. And then he's right here, we actually have another awesome minigame. Oh my god! Right, wrong. I messed it out. Oh, well, luckily I got only 19 with 10 dice. Why? Only 19 with 10 dice. That sounds like it's really, really bad. It's one of the worst rolls I could probably think of out there. Really? he's old. So. Snap judgment. Right, so who knows about how interesting I should get in this case. One, two, A, A, one, two, A, yes! Oh, what? Come on. Come on, give me a six. Yes! I need that six more than anything else, actually. Right, so in any case though. Four. In any case though. Oh, 1 on 3. So we have penalty kick challenge. What would organ that is? I feel like wait, what? Now we're talking to organ. What the? Right, so. As I tell you. Oh. And in all honesty, it means that I don't have another shot. Of the first challenge, the bridge challenge, which no longer it's actually 50-50. Mm-hmm. Oh. Well, just of course it's his turn. What? Seriously, Juiced? You did not need a boost. I can still rolling matching numbers as a boost, of course. And to make things even crazier, there's literally high numbers. Of course, he got a bunch of high numbers. Or see, in any case though, I love this mini game right here. It's a fun one. It's something I enjoy playing. I can tell you that much. Alright, so no. Oh my god. Oh, let's just say I'm glad I won back, so exactly. I need to win a lot more than anything else, actually. Oh my god. 21. Well, there you go. 41! Oh yeah. Really? Oh my god. About Juiced? Well, it seems like he's out here again. Oh my god, really? In any case though, love this mini game right here. It's fun, yet it's tricky. It's probably quite difficult when going against CPUs. When going against the hardest of all the CPUs in that case though. Right, so I got 6. It's a good start. It's a good start. What? Oh my god. Oh, I almost missed my turn right there. Oh my god. Yes. Well, I maybe I'm beatable with that move right there. It's obviously my favorite move. That tower in this meeting. Oh my god, it's actually a time between two computers. Oh, what's this? It's jersey four. Oh my god, I'm actually safe. Wasn't sure if I was gonna have to actually go backwards or not, but not on the same plan, I don't. You know, that could have that really could have hindered me. About juiced so that he's gonna have a chance at the traffic light challenge. Really juiced? That's not needed. You don't need that, I do. Oh, come on, let me just well, that, honestly, it's unnecessary. You'll need it. And for some reason, they don't always choose my favorite minigame of all time. No! I don't know why I did that. Thank you. And then he said, oh my god, what? Really? Yes! Moonbase Escape! I love this game! This is one. Moonbase Escape is actually one of my all-time favorite Wii 3 minigames. I love this game. I know I wanna win! And of course I caught it with a time of 6.45. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Think about that? I basically increased how many spaces I move by. Only 4 of them. That is totally unnecessary, I tell you. Seriously? Here's the best part about that. Too bad, Jeff. You gotta go backwards. How far are you? 42. And no one say about you, Jeff? If someone chooses class name, you're gonna have problems. Are you kidding me? I don't like this minigame at all. Like, one of the worst, in my opinion. The sequences are too quick. What just happened? I may not know how that happened at all. my god. How?